More than a billion people do not have the luxury of electric service. That is over 13...